the sun rose in your eyes.
After 200 meters, bear left.
Bears Reunited by TomToms was established with the mission statement that no bear should be left behind. Spearheaded by its charismatic young founder, the organization has grown exponentially. Bears Reunited by TomToms understands that not all bears were created equal, and the stigma attached to bear cubs who are geographically challenged. But since founded a dedicated research department, and has taken a concerted effort to find the bears that are most in need of help, partnering with a number of wildlife conservancy groups to help them in their search. The result is that they are now proud to oversee binders full of bears that are in the need of the most urgent help. A testimonial from one such bear can be found in the description beneath this video, so you can see the impact that Butts has on real lives. While it's clear to see that Butts and their committed activists are all heart, they do still need your help. Their efforts are restrained to local regions due to the scale and scope of Butts' reach, but the problem is global. Knowing that TomTom is at the heart of the journey, we kindly ask you to open your hearts still further, so that together we can help make Butts bigger than ever before.
Here at Butts, we're firm believers in a fully rounded approach to bear rescue, as shown by our research department. Empirical evidence has shown that the sun bear of Malaysia, the spectacled bear of Argentina, the black bear of California, and the brown bear of Switzerland are in particular trouble. This doesn't mean that the bears of Australia and South Africa are not without their problems as well.
Now that you know about our endeavors, I'm sure you only have one question left. How can you help? Well, that's a jolly good question.
All you gotta do is look for the bears.
We already have our team fully packed and mobilized for immediate operations. We have our chief scientist stationed at a hotel near airport departures. We have our TomTom. So now, with just some basic accommodation, a rental car, a couple of pairs of airline tickets, and a little spending money, you can rest easy knowing the following could not have happened without you.
I mean the bare necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found off my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few.
You eat ants?
You better believe it.